This was the scene at the Sykes Park Community Center in Jackson as volunteers donated food to people in the city. People in the community were able to drive up and get a gallon or two of milk and food boxes for their families.